Hey guys, it's me, Richie, from, iRichProduction, of course. And today I'm going to be reviewing The Walking Dead Season 3, Episode 14. And I'm sorry for, a different background environment. Usually I have, my professional lighting system and my good camera. But this time I'm just using my webcam. The reason why was because I really didn't feel like setting up everything. And I was still debating if I was going to make a review for this episode. I really didn't have that much stuff to say about it, besides I didn't really like it. I mean, this episode kind of felt different, this episode stood out in some ways. It kind of felt like a thriller, like a little thriller movie. Because basically this whole episode's about the governor trying to chase down Andrea, because Andrea, she escaped Woodbury because she knows, all the plans, what exactly is going to happen. And the governor's trying to prevent her from, going to the prison and telling Rake, what exactly is going to happen. So that's what the whole episode was about, majority. And I just didn't like the episode. Every time there's an episode with Andrea or the governor, it bores me because I'm not really a fan of those people. I want to see more of Rick and Daryl and Merle, Maggie, Glenn. I want to see all them. I don't want to see the governor. I know the governor is the main villain, but the last episode was Rick and the governor just talking, sitting down. That was basically the whole episode, them just sitting down. Even though I didn't like this episode that much, I still have to give props to the writers of the show because this episode kind of stood out from the previous episodes. This one actually felt like a thriller movie, and for it to be so different and unique compared to the previous episodes, that's a good job because they're bringing new life to the show. It's not gonna be a basic episode that most people see. It's either action, and I know in this season they've been doing some story stuff too, but even though some of the episodes kind of suck, but overall they're doing a really good job though. I gotta give them mad props for this episode to be very different. I'm gonna rate this episode a 7 out of 10. Alright guys, I wanted to ask you guys, what are your thoughts about this episode? Did you guys like it? Did you guys hate it? Because in some ways, I didn't like this episode, but I do like the thriller vibe that this episode had. So yeah, let me know in the comments below, what were your thoughts about this episode, and thanks for watching, so bye!